In 1730, he was just 13 years old when his father was overthrown by the Patrona Halil rebellion. Mustafa, his father, and his brothers, all were locked up in Topkapi Palace, and thus the imprisonment years of his life in Kafes began.